In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix iPhone Photos not loading problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution is to update our device. The problem may be due to outdated iOS. To update our device, we open Settings and then click on General. Then click on Software Update. If there is an update here, do this update. It is important that our device is up to date, so that apps can work properly. If you want, you can turn on automatic updates. This way, your device will always stay up to date. Also, make sure you have enough space for photos on storage and iCloud. I don't use iCloud, but if you do, make sure you have enough space. This was the first solution. If you continue to have problems, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to change some settings in the Photos app that may be causing the problem. To do this, we open Settings. Then scroll down and click on Photos. After that, go to Transfer to Mac or PC and select Keep Originals. Then scroll up and click on Cellular Data. After that, toggle on Cellular Data and Unlimited Updates. We have changed the settings we need to change. Now, we can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the last solution. The last solution is to log out of our Apple ID account and log back in. To do this, we open Settings and click on our profile. Then scroll down and click Sign Out. We enter our password and continue. Here, we select the data we want to keep a copy of. I choose Calendars, Contacts, and Safari. After selecting the data we want to keep copy of, we click Sign Out. Click Sign Out again to continue. We have logged out of our account. Now we will log in again. We choose our preferred sign-in method. After doing this, we enter our passcode. Then we click Merge. We are logged into our account. Now we can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.